Have you tried working?
Mr. Man's gonna go to sleep a long time.
He's hung up.
What?
The corpse was completely skeletonized.
Skeletonized? What?
You don't know the Aztec skull.
The Aztec skull
walls? You'd consider your
what do you mean, the Aztec skull walls?
The thing is, it brags about having over 20 voice characters, and one of them is just like a man who you argue with fish about.
This game is a blight on humanity.
Okay.
That's salt.
Use the hang on. Open your inventory. Use the scarf on the salt.
Nope. Hey, put it in the evidence bag. No.
Use the
gloves. Nope. The fingerprint powder.
Use the bone.
The bone. Oh, thank God it didn't work.
Of course.
That's salt.
The fucking salt.
I don't get it.
Hello.
Damn. Oh, I've had an quiet press. Any there's not there's j
I have
thank you.
I think this
thank
is what you. Purgatory looks like.
Hello.
Damn. Oh, I've had an
quiet press.
Trapped eternally between the shut-lipped captain and his fisherman friend.
I'm pretty sure we're both dead.
That's saying
precisely. Wait, my boy. But none of it is as
now he's talking about the
castle? Castle of you've heard.
Oh, yes.
The Druids! He knows about the Druids! Thank God! It's
he
over!
He knows about the
they
Druids.
They were the last of the Druids from Britain.
They were
really?
The last of the Druids
yes,
from Britain.
Really, my boy.
I almost started crying when he said Druids. Finally, I figured it out. Maybe you're missing the lore about the salt cellar by the name of Gergen.
Oh no, Gergen! Hang
on. Go on.
Out of revenge
Red
for the
me
Lord's
about Gergen
cruelty.
After this cutscene.
Gergen's
a
salt cellar.
At the castle, which
what?
Down immediately,
what?
Burying the Lord beneath it.
But why?
It was
wait,
an ancient
what?
Druid curse.
He threw salt at the castle and it collapsed.
Of
how can salt
how can
destroy
salt
a castle?
Destroy a whole
it's
castle.
Druid
through
salt.
The magic of the Druids. Salt is a destructive
it's
element.
Salt.
It corrodes. It decomposes. It parches. It can
oh, of
make
course, salt is a destructive
first.
Element. Of course.
Do you remember that part?
If you listened earlier, if earlier you had listened about the guy red pilling you
how
about
you
the
know
salt,
from
about the elements,
stories that
salt
tell
is
around
one of
here.
Four elements.
Children heard them
you
from
remember that
their
guy
parents,
in the Last Jedi who like scraped
who
the salt up?
Been told
you licked
them by
it.
Their
he
own
said
parents.
It's sodium chloride.
They were
what
handed
the fuck
down
is that
through
about?
The generations.
I do remember that.
People even come here from town. People like you asking about the old stories.
What did the man want?
Are we gonna
he said he'd lost something
salt?
Out at the ruin.
Oh, the amulet!
A necklace. A family
heirloom. Of course!
Heirloom. It seems
the amulet.
Very important to him. The five of them spent
it's a family
days
heirloom. We should
ruins.
Have known.
Five?
Yes. There were five of them.
There was five of them! It took five of them!
The salt seller had knowledge of druid customs.
Well, he certainly knew how to use the magic that druids employed to deal.
So the evil lord died.
Yes.
When did all this happen?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
2001.
I meant the plot of the... whatever. Wait, I need to get salt then if it could break stuff.
That's salt. That's salt.
What if we need what's to that? What if we need to drug Lowry and steal his scissors to cut the salt
think,
off of the boat?
I think that's the whole reason that the Lowry scissors subplot was introduced, Mandy.
It's because we need to cut the salt off of the boat. Because we can't find salt anywhere else. Like the payphone. There's no other phones in the office.
I think you might need to. You might need to cut out the salt.
Hello.
I love okay, you intermittently
I've
saving.
And, quiet. Precise.
I do not want to do this again.
When it is.
I don't get it. Why is this fishing conversation the key to everything? And it's the
why
same thing.
Isn't it? Nah, well, you have caught. Well,
I hope
nah,
this doesn't get
they didn't
a
said, but...
I hope I forgot to turn it on. I already talked to the captain. Why is it doing the... Who is that?
Captain... Oh, he's a... Oh, you'll have... I know he's bound.
Mandy, you can't read that fast.
It's fine. We've done this a few times already. It was mainly when you were yelling about squids and pigs and Thai food.
Have you tried using the apple juice on the fisherman?
I tried using it on both him and his salt. I feel like the salt is the key.
That's salt.
You know what? I'm gonna go to the castle. Fuck this. I'll come back if there's no other way, but I don't want to be here anymore. My mind is breaking at the stock.
It's locked. Of course, it can't work like that. I thought it wouldn't work like that.
What? The envelope opens it. I guess he jimmied the lock open with the folder.
Of course. Of course.
All that time at the fishing place. There wasn't a key. Avery! Why did the envelope open the gate?
My case file.
His case file opened the gate. He swiped it on it and opened up. What? Fucking druids.
Druids is so fucking powerful.
Who is that? I don't want to go back. I feel like we're going to die if I go back there.
I also feel like none of these saves are going to work.
I think you're right.
I think we actually have to finish the game.
Avery,
right now.
Avery, look at his feet.
Oh no.
What's happening?
Oh no.
Oh. It's Limbo the Lost 2. Even though it came out before.
It really is.
Where'd that guy go?
Limbo of the Druids.
I wonder if that was an actual druid. He moved so quickly I couldn't tell. I'm so lost. This place is enormous.
Mandy,
is that
can
an
you
owl?
Spot Drew?
There's Mandy, an owl up there.
Shut the fuck up.
Look
Mandy,
look
can
it's
you...
out there. It's yelling Mandy. At Overwatch.
Mandy, can you talk? Can you spot druids on site?
I mean, spot druids at like a superpower. Like I'm in public and I see someone, just like I feel it. Is this the castle? Oh, this must be the tomb of the evil Kalmor guy.
Mausoleum.
Ah.
I expect the Lord of the Castle's buried in there.
Yep.
I expect the Lord of the Castle's buried in there.
Have you tried using your case file?
The salt! I bet I could throw salt at it. It'll collapse.
I bet you
just
could.
Just like the old fisherman talked about.
It's gigantic.
This mausoleum is practically a castle itself.
This perspective is really fucking me up, too. I can't tell if this is, like, bouncy castle-sized or if it's supposed to be huge.
Well, based on the perspective, physically, it's
I can't
about,
trust that.
It's a little bit bigger than bouncy castle-sized. By the way, Limbo of the Lost has a 7.3 user score.
That might be my fault, to be fair.
That's 100% your fault. Actually, no.
Remember when copies were $15, and then after a week they went up to $300?
No, Mandy, these reviews are all from 2008.
Really? That's surprising.
And one from 2013, one from 2014.
I've decided I don't want to be in the graveyard anymore. Oh, please walk forward. Isn't this fascinating? Wait, isn't this where I started? Oh, no.
Mandy, how many copies of Limbo of the Lost do you own?
I don't know.
You own so many.
I don't know where the way out is.
Wait, what the fuck is happening?
We're trapped with the druid forever. So I need to find a way to get salt off the boat. And I think stealing Lowry's scissors are the key.
Yeah, I think you gotta cut the salt off the boat with the scissors.
The problem is that you want to click to make him speed up, like, please go faster, but then he goes extra slow when you do that. It's like when you click, he starts building up to a walk cycle. Like, see how he's walking fast? Let's click over there. Now he's gonna build. Now he builds up to it.
Wow. They understand how walking works. You gotta build up.
He moves like a wheeled vehicle. Oh.
Can you get back to Lowry already?
I want to avoid his scissors.
You have to go back to the office.
See you later, Capitaine. What are you into?
I'm doing it to see if there's investigation stuff I need. I'm not going back for Lowry. I will
run!
Stop by.
Run, Brett!
I will,
run!
I will stop by. Actually, I should get mad at Janet for going out with Lowry. I found your scarf, so you should go on a date with me. That's how it works, right?
That won't get me any further.
Oh.
Hello, Janet.
What is it now?
I just forgot a couple of things.
What is it?
Oh yeah, she's really done with it. Oh, I could style on Lowry.
Have you heard? The chief has handed Lowry's case over to me.
The skeleton murders.
Yes, and there was no way that I could have missed the conversation between the chief and Lowry.
You remember the skeleton?
Have we got a file about that?
Mandy?
As far as I can see, you've already got the
file.
Oh
yeah, for people who missed it, the plot is there's someone who's turning people into skeletons.
Yeah.
What? Yes, of course
I
got
the word
file.
Skeletonize.
But you know that Larry and Stryker have been working on this case.
I forgot about the skeleton murder.
Because there's ridiculous nonsense.
Because there's been so much that happened.
I need the terminal.
There's been so
remember
many
the
druids.
Official channels, Brent. Get the necessary forms and then we'll talk again.
I need to make an inquiry, Janet, right? Should I scream at her? Is this where he loses it? Or do I just walk off for now?
I need to make an inquiry.
Yeah.
Janet, right now!
Do I scream at her and does he melt down?
You have to scream at her.
Does he walk
away? Have to scream at her. No, you have to do it.
Damn bureaucracy. I need to make an inquiry, Janet, right now.
If you start shouting at me, I shall see the chief.
Oh, shit!
You can count to three. Do you understand? And now leave here, please. Come back when you've got the necessary forms.
Take this sheet and get it signed. You had to fucking spurg out at Janet.
You actually had to scream at her to get this.
Lowry pose on this bitch.
Wait, Avery.
What's up?
I was laying around and noticed something. What's that?
That's the Central Crime Prevention Office.
What's that? What's that there too? Are those phones? Look at that. Are those all phones? The short version is we had to drug and rob a homeless man for coins to use a payphone because we couldn't use the ones here. Okay, can I get... sign this?
I need information from the central database. It's about the skeleton murders. But Janet says she needs a signed 223. I've got it with me.
You've got it with you? How nice for you. And do you know something, Halligan? I will not sign
it. Why not?
You say to that.
Why not, Chief?
You don't need the database. You've got the file. Make the most of it.
What?
Chief, that could take ages. We may lose important clues in the meantime.
I'm sure you'll cope with the situation, Halligan.
What?
Now stop whining. I'm sick of hearing it.
What?
Of course, Chief.
Mandy, look at all those phones on his desk.
Don't get stroppy,
Halligan.
He
has three phones on his desk.
Why does he have three phones?
Mandy, go to your office really quick.
I he probably won't have a phone. Halligan's life is in shambles. I don't think he has a phone.
Halligan's life may be in shambles, but you don't know his phone situation. Look at that phone.
I can't fucking believe this.
It has a close up. It has a fucking... That means you're gonna have to use this phone later.
I never use the receiver. That thing is just too heavy.
Yeah, it's too heavy.
The speaker is much more comfortable.
It's too heavy for him. The phone.
I never use the receiver.
That
thing is just
heavy.
Too heavy. Using the loudspeaker is much more comfortable.
It's not a boulder. He was so lazy to not use his own phone.
He drugged a homeless man to use a lighter phone.
He doesn't want to pick up his heavy phone.
I'd better leave that here.
What the fuck is this?
It's a phone. Why did they add a close-up of the phone?
I don't know. It must be important. How could you be so weak?
Oh my god. I'm 100% on Lowry's side at this point.
Well, yeah, Lowry is right about him.
Halligan is a fucking mess.
Wait, can I go back in the back of the office? Ooh.
Investigate that board. Oh god.
Paper.
No,
I'll take that with me.
I took paper?
You never know. I might need it.
Can this help me get the
it's
salt?
It's always handy having one of these.
What the fuck? There's more
at
stuff in here.
At least that's one thing you can get hold of here without too much trouble. They are needed for the forms. Makes it easier for the chief to sign them.
Oh, this... Are we going to forge a signature?
Oh, God. Are we going to forge a signature that says that Lowry let us have his scissors?
Oh, I think if we put carbon paper below, like, another one or something.
I don't want that. That's a clip.
You gotta play mind games with Lowry.
No way. It won't work.
You gotta make
like
him sign a signature saying that you can't.
I put my form in the bottom. Then I put the carbon paper on it. Then the other form.
I think that's Janet.
Holy shit.
So it's like he signed the other one.
You have to trick Lowry into signing a contract that lets you take his scissors so that you can take the salt off a boat halfway across the fucking country.
Do you think I'll do that? I'll have to make trick Lowry into signing a form so I can take his scissors to cut the salt off the boat. I think
now
it's
I've got a clipboard with the form for information procurement, the carbon paper, and the form for stationary procurement. But the carbon paper juts out a bit. That will be noticed.
We have to cut the paper, Avery. How do we cut the paper?
You need
we
Lowry's
have
scissors.
Lowry's scissors are part of the plot.
You need Lowry's fucking scissors.
He's so powerful, though.
This entire game, the actual antagonist is bureaucracy.
Can I have your scissors?
The fucking Lowry pose.
Get your paws in my scissors, will you?
The fucking Lowry pose.
What is it this time, Halligan?
Please, can I borrow your scissors?
I know that you'll say no, but I have to ask for your help.
You do actually need help, Halligan. But not from me. Try a social worker. Well?
Do you know how to operate the copying machine?
Yes, I do.
And will you tell me?
Just guess.
Lowry's not going to tell me how to operate the copying machine.
Yes, nearly right. No would have been the correct answer, but you nearly got it, old boy.
Lowry won't help us learn how to use the copying machine.
Okay.
Lowry's such
I'll talk
a fucking
to you later,
cunt.
Lowry.
How do we trick Lowry into letting us use his fucking scissors? Can we drug Lowry?
Do you think there's a version of the game where he's sitting correctly in his chair? Or do you think they're all like that?
There are so many JoJo references in the chat right now. Holy shit.
What about Lowry sitting in his chair?
Yes. And so many of them are spoilers for you.
Wait, the phone button works.
It doesn't work like that. You don't hear? It doesn't work like that. You don't hear anything? And nothing happens.
You have to
either.
Start with 9.
It doesn't work like that. You don't hear anything? And nothing. I never use the receiver.
You don't hear anything and nothing happens either?
Is much more
that's
comfortable.
Oh, there's a speaker button. Nine-one-one is busy.
Of course.
I'd better leave that here.
You could press all these buttons. I guess your phone must be important eventually.
It's 999 in the UK. Mandy, dial 999.
Oh, it's 999, is it? Okay.
Yeah. Dial 999.
Do you have a pair of scissors?
Call the police.
It's busy. We tried.
Wily Cat says Lowry's seasoning salt. Go to Lowry's office and steal his salt. And then exchange the salt for sea salt.
switcheroo with the salt.
Books. He's got books.
Oh, that'd be
he's
a good
got,
idea.
Just for show. He's got books.
And to impress the ladies.
Yeah. You seen this bone?
I can't see any connection there.
Go back to the museum, lady. Get the chemicals from the sink, combine with the cloth, use on Lowry.
I'm not knocking out Lowry! He's so powerful!
You have to knock out Lowry. Lowry is the primary antagonist of the game.
This is so bizarre. Alright, I'll try to get the...
See you, Capitaine.
What can I do for you?
The scissors for the paper. What is the mystery anymore? There's someone with an amulet.
And I guess what do the druids have to do with the scissors?
And we're doing this to scrape salt off the boat, to throw salt at the castle, which might make it collapse for some reason. Because why?
And Brett's fucking sprinting into the fucking Scotland Yard.
Are you alright?
Joe
Hannigan?
DM'd me saying the answer
on?
To this
yeah,
area
everything's
is ridiculous.
Fine.
Oh no! I don't want to hear that.
We have to solve it ourselves, Mandy.
I wonder if he should be our live guide. He just sits there with the guide and knows the answers. It gives vague fucking hints.
He would be the druid at that point. We can't have any druids in this stream. If you look up a guide, you're a fucking druid.
I feel like I need a lifeline. Oh, Joe did give me a lifeline. He said talk to fishermen again. So,
hello, I'm back.
All Joe says is, I can't believe how much work went into the scissors scenario.
Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot.
So the scissors are the key to all of this.
Hello. Oh, I've had an end. Oh, quiet.
I don't know where to go. I don't want to talk to him more about fishing. But I'm going to. I'll ask about how many fish he's caught. I'll say I like his fishing rod.
I'm losing my mind. I feel like I'm physically feeling myself going insane.
Joe could be fucking with me. Like laughing in his sleeve, talk to the fisherman again. Joe only said, his fishing is the key.
What does that mean?
Hello.
The castle. Speak to him about the castle.
Avery, you don't understand.
Speak to him about the castle.
I have. Job. I've been in circles with this man forever. We've been here, but there's something about the fishing that is the key.
You're just skipping through everything. I can't comprehend.
Avery, we've been through those dialogue trees since you were ordering the squid. I don't think you understand.
Mandy, talk to the fisherman about the captain.
I have to go.
Thank you.
That's where we've been. Unless it's a bug. And if it is a bug, I'm going to lose my mind. I guess it did say that.
So he's
I'm just losing my mind.
Three trawlers and five. Oh, baby.
I thought that was something new. It was the same thing I've seen. I'm here, dying, trying to find this key to the salt.
You need to talk to the fisherman. Talk about the fisherman. About. Wait, you need to talk about the fisherman. About the captain tall tales. Then ask if they're friends. Then ask about the cat. Thank you.
What cat? Talk to who about what cat?
Talk to the fisherman about the captain's tall tales.
I'd like to speak to you about fishing. How many fish? Like your fishing rod. Why are you fishing right here? What do you do with the fish? What do you do with the fish?
Well, they didn't.
I like your fishing rod. I hold your fishing rod. You give me a fish, and then that's it. So now we can
ask about his tall tales.
It didn't have an option.
Talk about the castle with the fisherman.
I'll do it again. This is hell.
That's salt.
This is hell on earth for me. I almost want to reload a save. I'm so lost.
What can I do?
I can feel the schizophrenia setting in.
No. What? No offense.
Give me the goddamn salt.
I've got a.
Give me the
salt. Later.
For the love of God.
Sea salt.
Give me salt.
Thank you.
I am so lost. Are yelling about a cat. People are yelling about a salt.
Go to the village and speak to Pierre. Ask him about fishing.
Shut the fuck up. Don't tell me that.
Go back to the castle, and in the first main scene with the arrow on the most extreme left of the screen, a directional arrow will appear leading to the back gates. Use the file folder with the gates and they will open.
I've done all that.
Visit the cemetery with all possible places and look at all of the graves.
What?!
Look at all of the graves, Mandy. Of course. You have to look at the graves or else you can't take salt.
Okay. I can uncover every rock in the cemetery so I can get the salt. This man, he moves so slowly. Oh, fuck. There's other directions you can go up here,
too. You have to look over there.
There's so many directions.
Oh, my God.
Oh, there's one! A grave!
You have to look at that one. You have to look.
There it is.
Gravestone.
Yep, it's a grave!
There's a hollow at the top.
Hollow?
Gravestone. There's a hollow at
the top. Use the fucking flask on it. Get the grave drunk and steal its change.
Can you believe that people kickstart adventure games?
There's no point in that.
Can you believe people? Man, I miss those adventure games. Why do the most batshit things on earth to progress?
Why don't they make adventure games anymore, Mandy?
There's so many graves. Oh, another one. This looks like the exact same model.
Gravestone.
Look at that. It's a gravestone.
There's a hollow at the
pretty weathered.
Avery, is there something I need to be looking for, or does it just say, look at all the graves?
It says, look at all the graves.
God damn it.
You can use the magnifier glass on them. Print will observe that they have a hollow on the top.
Yes, that is very
There are
true.
12 such graves.
12?
12.
I've still got 12 graves?
Joe, why were you telling us that his fishing was the key? You should have told us the graves were the key. Have you looked at all the graves yet?
We're underway. Oh, wait, another one.
Graves. Graves.
A grave is a grave.
It's hollow.
It's hollow at the top. Weird.
Oh, another one. Four.
There's
a hollow at the top. God, I hope it's not
12.
All the graves.
It says 12. It explicitly says 12.
Oh, fuck. You think it's a Dark Souls reference? Am I going to be hollow by the time this is over? There's so look how many there are. Oh, there's nine.
Did you skip the gravestones, Joe? The gravestones are clearly important. My guy didn't mention stones. Just said go behind the barrels.
What barrels?
What barrels?
You're having the time of your life. I'm stuck clicking on this.
I'm having so much fun. God, you get such the short end of the stick on games. It's you suffering through these games while I tell people to draw the Lowry bus.
Does Joe mean these barrels? There better not be something behind the barrels.
Lil is drawing you screaming about salt right now. Go and visit the mausoleum and think about it.
I think I only got 11, too. I didn't find a 12.
You need to find the 12th.
Briggs was much faster than this, man.
Briggs was a fucking speed demon.
Briggs was a marathon runner compared to this man.
Go and visit the mausoleum, think about it, go back to the village, speak once again to the captain, ask him about working in the merchant navy, his memoirs, his stories about the castle of Carmores. He will tell you the story of the castle. Go back and see Arthur Blake. Talk with him about the captain, all topics, and he will eventually send you back to the village of Carmores. So go back to the Portsmouth and to the Carmores village.
I haven't seen all
go
the graves
to the
yet.
Right extreme of the screen. Just above the barrels, wait for the cat to go behind the first set of
You're
graves.
Going too far ahead, Avery.
How did we find a game more more fucking ridiculous than Limbo of the Lost?
It's not hard to find a tedious adventure game. It's
this
really
is
not.
Not just tedious.
This one's stupid. It's tedious and stupid.
This is nonsense.
Okay, here's this.
You have to get away from the castle so that you'll think about it and not try and interact with it.
I think I got away from it.
You're invisible. Get invisible and then think about it. You need to trigger the right conversation topics with the captain. You don't need to see all 12 gravestones. What?
You know what?
Are you drinking?
I drink a lot for that one. I think the chat needs to go on a journey.
I get to Discord really quick.
Yeah, I'm just gonna scroll through this and put the display capture up. I'm just gonna start scrolling down. What the fuck? What? Is that hitting a horse? What the fuck? Why are there so many? What? There's so many. What the fuck is this one? Is this binary? Oh my god. I can't deal with it.
Scroll back up. I need to see that one again. I need to
this
see
this one?
That. Yes.
I can't.
And it's time to
pay. Oh, Avery, he just ran. Avery, you can run?
What?
You can double click to run?
Are you serious? Are you fucking serious?
You can double click the right.
It's time to pay.
Look, you can run the whole time. If only he did that by default. You can run. Brent could look how quick he is. It's still pretty slow, actually. I like to speak to about fishing.
Wait, you need to
go
through specific dialogue options with the caption. Merchant Navy Memories Stories. You know you did the right dialogue tree when you ask if the captain remembers the name and he says he did not.
Monsieur, like, what
yeah, I've done that. I've done that already. I've done that many times.
But did the cat appear?
No! There's no cat.
A few more questions.
I can barely see. I'm just sitting here sobbing, drinking, trying to find the fucking fishing dialogue.
Mandy, when we're in Colorado, do you want to lock ourselves in a room and play a fucking fishing game and stream it?
Here says your later.
I hear Briggs nonstop. Did people feel bad for me after they saw I could run?
Someone gifted a bunch of people subs.
God damn it. Now what do I do?
Hang on, stop. There are too many Lowry tabs open on the browser. Hang on a second.
I haven't stopped crying.
See Arthur Blake. Talk with him about the... Who is Arthur Blake?
He's the guy in the house.
Who the fuck is Arthur Blake?
He's the guy in the house. But who knows about the druids?
Go talk to Arthur Blake.
Is he gonna tell me that I need to get salt and then I come back?
Why isn't the option of the captain? Mandy, I think we might have encountered a fatal error.
What do you mean a fatal error?
I don't know if we can complete the game.
It's okay, I have earlier save files.
We might have to start up.
No, I have save files, Avery.
Oh my god, Blake. There's so many subs.
A curse?
Yes.
Oh, there's a curse.
The salt cellar he treated badly.
The salt! We're on the way! I guess I should go back and ask him about the captain. So, who knows? So do I go... This is all to get Lowry's scissors and the salt.
I don't think you get the salt with the scissors.
Okay, you said the right side of the screen above the barrels, right?
Hang on. Go to the right extreme of the screen just above the barrels.
Yeah, that's over there. And then that opens the map and you go to Carmore's.
Hang on. Wait for the cat to go behind the first set of crates.
There is no cat!
Fuck you! You gotta wait for the cat! You have to wait! You have to stand above the barrels and wait for the cat!
Okay. So you're saying that the goal- that I need to stand here and not move.
Everyone's saying talk to the fisherman first. The fisherman spawns the cat. What a sentence.
Have you-
The fisherman is God.
Trying my hardest to get behind these barrels.
In front of the barrels.
I have to
as close to the screen as possible.
Oh. So, the front side of the barrels. Obviously. I will be so mad if a cat comes out by just standing here.
As far right as you can possibly get. As close to the screen as you can possibly get as well.
And then Mew comes out from under the truck, right?
Wait. You keep moving. Okay. Stop moving.
This seems like an urban legend. I don't believe this.
My fucking Mariachi Turtles in Time music stopped.
I think I need to ask him about the fish.
The dialogue option shows up at the front. It's one of the ones where you first speak to him. There's a quick scene where the cat spawns. After you ask the fisherman about the captain, we can't...
Oh, so I have to ask about the captain, then I go in front of the barrels. Well, do you know how you get to the captain conversation? By asking about the fish.
Hello, what?
Something's what? Wrong. Something has to be wrong. This has to be some kind of bug. Oh, thank God Joe sent messages. Try the other options after doing the fishing choices. I've done that.
I'd like to ask you something about Captain Deneuve.
What? My head fucking hurts, dude.
My face doesn't feel like a human being's face anymore.
What's it feel like, a Lowry face?
It feels like it's turning into diamond gushers. I don't know what that meant.
Mind if I'm sorry, I spent...
Quartz?
What are you... that's maybe. Why you of
course. When are you gonna fucking heart my comment on your stupid Stronghold video, you bitch?
I didn't see it.
You bitch.
Oh, nope.
Go stand in front of the barrels now, of course.
I just don't believe that... You do a certain dialogue option, and if you don't stand behind the barrels right after, then the cat won't come out. This sounds like a lie.
Go back and see Arthur Blake. Talk to him about the captain, all did topics, that? And he will eventually send you back to the village of Carmorse.
Did that?
So go back to Portsmouth and talk and to the Carmorse village. Go to the right extreme of the screen, just above the barrels. Wait for the cat to go behind the first set of crates.
Okay, that says above the barrels.
The chat said in front of the barrels.
Maybe it's like above, like way over here, like way away from them all. What? That's pretty far.
We know we haven't triggered the cat. We don't know how to trigger the fucking cat. Andy, we haven't triggered the cat yet.
I know we haven't. I want to think it's just a bug. Fuck me. How long
Skip
have
to
I been
earlier
this whole...
in the video? Why did you link me after the pertinent information? What time in the video? Because I skipped earlier in the video and they're just looking at the salt.
No.
What do you want me to look at? Shammy, tell him to wait there for a while.
Oh, how long is
it? We don't have the dialogue option that fucking spawns the cat. Use the copy machine.
Lowry won't let us use the copy machine because he won't teach us how.
You bitch. God, Lowry is such a fabulous bitch. You have to ask specifically about the captain's memoirs.
Hey, I did. Enough.
I've done that many times.
Okay, so he's asked about the memoirs. I'm just watching this in real time. So after you ask about the memoirs, you have to ask about the castle.
I did. I've done that
have
many
you done
times.
Have you done that in that order?
Yes, that's how... I've done that several times. Unless it's like you have to do this exact tree of dialogue and then stand for the cat.
Would you put it beyond this game?
No, I wouldn't.
Go back to the fucking fisherman and captain right now, Mandy. I'd like to ask you something
Hello,
about Captain Deneuve.
It's not there.
Oh no. Oh no!
So is it a bug or are we missing something?
This
is the worst fucking game of all time.
Oh, you will.
You know about fish? Maybe it's because I opened the gate before I talked to these assholes.
It's me, a quiet.
This stream is a treasure.
It's not. This is a disaster.
This stream is a curse.
This must be
get him to
castle.
Stand there. It's a fucking waiting puzzle. Go, just go stand there.
puzzle.
Just, okay, you know, fuck it. Maybe we saw the cat earlier, just didn't notice it.
No, I loaded an earlier save, so I'm just gonna... I'm gonna wait. This is the place to wait, right? In front of these barrels.
Yeah, let's see how long this takes.
I swear to God, if a cat comes out after, like, 3 minutes, I'm gonna be... I mean, you have to stand here a long time
he
for
the needed
cat?
To inspect the salt before talking to Fisher Laurie.
What?!
Stop calling everyone Lowry! It's so much more confusing when you call every character Lowry. The video goes from talking to the Blake, to the port, to talking to the fisherman, to going to the castle at 16 minutes. Watch what they do at the castle, then they go back to the fisherman, then to the captain, then to the salt, then to the fisherman, then to the
So I have to go to the castle.
But everyone's saying go from the castle to the fisherman to the captain to the fisherman to the salt.
Okay, wait. Okay. Slower. Go from the castle to the fisherman.
Hang on, stop. Don't talk to the fisherman yet.
Okay. Okay. He stopped.
The 16-minute mark of the video. You're sending me back further into this fucking video. When the fucking cat doesn't appear until 30 minutes.
Avery, bring Joe in. Bring Joe in, we need him.
Okay. No, fuck that. We'll solve this on our own.
He knows, Avery. Mandy. He's sober, Avery.
I feel like I've sobered up. I'm just losing my mind because of this game. So he goes straight from the fisherman to the castle.
I did that.
You go straight from the fisherman to the castle.
And then the fox eats the corn. Won't eat the corn.
Wait, hang on. And I haven't. What's this area in the fucking graveyard?
And then you bring the chicken back across the river.
Wait, no, you're not going to the right castle. They're going to a different castle.
What do you mean a different castle?
Go back to the graveyard. Click on the turret.
Oh, the turret.
The ceiling of the tower has.
Okay, now in. click on the archway.
We just do a play-by-play of what you're seeing.
Now go back.
God damn it, no. That better not fix it.
Okay, now they're going and they're talking to the fisherman.
Hello.
Okay. I've had a look and quiet. Precise.
This is insanity.
Hang on. Don't you dare click on any options.
Avery. How the fuck are people still watching this?
I like your fishing rod. It's a beauty.
I like it. Yes.
Alright.
It's an ultralight fiberglass telescope Ultra 47. Could you give me one of your fish?
Could you give me... How many fish? That's...
Yeah.
Your plan...
Nah.
I see.
Sorry. Uno.
It's a long conversation. It's gonna take a while for this video to catch up to you. Do you mind if I hold your fishing rod for a while?
Mind if I...
Sorry, I spit.
I'm entering into the paranoia stage.
They're fucking listening to all of the dialogue. It's like they haven't been stuck here for an hour.
Avery, you've been here longer than an
just
hour.
Just chill. Stop. Shut up.
And then there's thank you, good luck with your fishing. So that's gotta be it.
Thank you. Stop. Did you click already?
There was only one dialogue option after that. It was goodbye.
I just want to be sure, Mandy.
I know, but...
How can salt destroy a whole castle?
How can salt through them?
Through the magic of the druids.
The salt cellar had knowledge of druids' customs. These fucking Let's Players not skipping the fucking dialogue.
That's thank you.
And thank you, Mr.
Hang on, I'm gonna watch. Shut up. Inspect the salt.
That's salt.
It's salt.
Alright, now talk to the fisherman. I'd like to ask you something about Captain.
Nope.
It's not there. It's not fucking there.
Avery, I think we have to admit we're stuck in a loop.
It's not there.
We're stuck in a loop.
It's not fucking there.
Oh.
I'm going to look and see if this is an actual, documented bug.
Please, quiet.
Actually, let me save this.
So fucked. Why are you naming them shit we won't recognize when we're sober?
I don't... They're just times.
This is our cycle.
It's all just times.
Stop fucking linking me this same fucking Let's Play and saying, oh, look what these people do. We did what they did!
Let me see if it's a bug. I'm bringing in an expert. This is fucking desperate.
Hey, Joe.
Hey, how's it going?
Terribly.
Yeah, you're bugged to shit, guys. Like you're completely bugged to shit.
It's a bug?
I'm kicking you from this fucking call if that's all you're here for.
Jedi Council Lowry's.
The only chance is that you miss some things to pick up in some previous areas. That's the only chance there is. There are some matches on the boss man's desk you could pick up, and there's some grass.
There's some
burnt grass you can
burnt grass.
Yeah, you can evidence bag where the bone still has a shadow, you can bag some burnt grass for evidence. Burnt grass.
This... All right, Mandy.
But I don't think that's going to solve it.
You have to get the matches and burnt grass.
I don't think that's going to solve it. I think you're...
No, but we have to try, Joe. We have to fucking try.
Why are people gifting subs?
5 more gifted subs.
You know, it might actually be faster to restart it.
You should get to this point. You should restart the whole thing. Yeah, you definitely
because
should.
We know what to do, and people will get to see us rob the homeless man again.
Let's do it. Just start over.
What the fuck did we do?
Starting over is part of the speedrun strat. This is a 6-skip. This is a 6-skip, trust us.
Shell shocked.